Guys, today in this video we will create data alerts in Databricks. So we will create an alert and do some conditional formatting. So let's get started. So our final alert on Databricks would look something like this. Get started. So this is my sample table from sample.mynyctaxi.trips. You can find this table by default in your Databricks warehouse. So I have taken top 10 rows. So I need to create an alert which would look something like this. So here we can see conditional formatting being implemented. Okay, so I have the code in my GitHub link where you can see the test.html which has the template of which you see on Databricks. So I will copy this template and I will tell you where we need to make changes. So we will go on alert and then create alert. Let's say my alert name is testing. Okay, and this is the query. So it contains test bracket one. So we need to select that query here, and my first row should be greater than, I would prefer not equals one, so that I can get the alert notification. I would use custom template and then I would paste this code that I copied from my GitHub link. This GitHub link I will add this in my description below. So let's say my body name is testing. Okay, so what changes we need to do is here we need to, this is the header of my table, and here within, so query result row, this is where the rows of this query result we can pull. So within a table, this is the column name rout, route, so the spelling and also match with route and average fair. So this two column name should exactly match with the column name which we are trying to pull through SQL queries. So once we do that, once we close our HTML, the subject name is testing. I would say almost every time until, or maybe at each time a lot is evaluated. So I will go here and then I will create this alert. So once this alert is created, we can schedule this alert. Let's say every 1 hour, and it goes to me. Let's say, okay. Then so once I run this alert, I should receive a test email. Okay, so this is my test email. So if you see, it is not giving me the correct value. Missing is we are missing here td, so we need to give td here slash td. Okay, table definition, I believe that was missing, slash td. Okay, if I save and then run once again, okay, so now we can see the result, but the conditional formatting is still not been done. So I will copy my code here from here, let's say, and then I will paste this code. So what I have done here is I have simply added a row number. After adding a row number, what I did is every alternative row percentage two equals zero, I have added a background color which is green to route and average wages, average fare. So once I run this, okay, and then save. So the TD is already seen here. So I need to remove TD from my alert now. So this TD, it is coming through SQL query. So I need to remove this TD now. Okay. So if I do save changes, I do run once. So we can see the nicely conditionally formatted tables in Databricks that's coming in through Databricks alert. So I hope this video would be helpful to you, and let me know if you have any questions. Thank you so much. Bye.